A writing chair. Homework set. Now I'm getting the homework. Nuh-uh. Nuh-uh. Hi, Anna. Sure, I'll keep that. Hello, Anna. Kiki Adventure! Before I do that, let's just do all my island stuff. I'll do house stuff after, because I know that's going to take a while today. Changing up the order we do things. Look who's online. Okay, well, there's a thing up there to do. Yay, all the fruits. Apparently there's apples over there I never grabbed, but I shook. I shall take the apples. So many fruits. Now the question is Anna just not talking, or can she not hear me? So just not talking, got it. Now both of these houses over here are empty. Rip. At least you don't have to put the house down again, it stays. Someone else can just move in there now. Still rip though. I wonder where the next person that's gonna move in is gonna move. Like, which house would they pick? They get choices now. Fuso, 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 fuso. Fuso, fuso, fuso. Someone's in the campsite. Fruit. Who's in the campsite? We're gonna do Hans Rock campsite. Hope for someone good, probably someone bad. Hans is not home. Like usual. Oh, money rock right away. Money! Oh no! That's unfortunate. Oh well. Oh well. I did nothing. I'm innocent. I guess that's what it's fine. Camel Frog. His name's Camel Frog. I just said that. I have to get him now. I knew his name. Let's play a game. You win and I'll move. Dang it! My frog costume. I'm feeling diamond. Frog cast, I would have loved that. Jumper work suit. Yeah, this is the garbage I'm gonna wear that I don't want. I already know them. Diamond again. It's always the same, right? Hey, it's diamond! I told you I'd get the one I didn't want. Dang, you actually can't move in because I lost the game? Wait, I can tell him to live here again. I have to keep playing this game until I win? Oh my god, this time I'm feeling hard. No! No! I need to get the win! Help! Ooh. No, I lost both times. I could talk about that forever. I know the rules. It's never red when I say red. It's red! How many times do I have to play this on? I'm never gonna win. Anna, I wanna win! Timing. Oh my god, it's always spin! Yeah. Yeah. It's gonna be fun, Anna. Fun. Red, be red for once. Finally, Anna. Finally! I'm Camel Frog. Nice. I got a frog. I love how I walked down and said his name. I was like, it's Camel Frog. Talk to him. I'm Camel Frog. Huh. I got a red work jumper from him. And retro shades. Alright. I'm dressing like Camel Frog for now. Bug guy. I see a present. Where'd the present go? I lost it. There it is. Okay. That's like, yeah. Hey, Anna. What you doing? I'm gonna give you some kitty shoes. For real though, what you doing? In game. Decor. My phone just popped up on this date last year, and it's a picture of Anna. Ha ha. Hello. Oh, by the way, where is it? 1 second. I'm sending you that Fred code again on Discord if you want to actually do that when you're done decoring. Whenever that may be. Hair umbrella. Yo, what are you wearing? This guy's raincoat on. Funky. The cool breezes. Finally got a frog on her. I'm gonna have a frog. You seem neat enough. I didn't line up properly, but I didn't care because this isn't the money rock. I don't even care. I'm not hitting it all the way. I gotta go do my fossils. Do the fossils. Hopefully there's two. There'll probably be one, and I'll come back down and grab stuff. We have all of them! No. Yeah, I know what to do next. It's fine. Beep beep. I think this is the one you heard before you didn't really like, if I remember correctly. I like it. Sounds like Pirates of the Caribbean. Decoration, decoration, decoration. Alright, so new room, we gotta. My pockets are full. I don't have a thing of weeds. Banish it to the nether realm. Get out of here. Just plant it there for now. Scenic. You know? Alright, let's finally decorate the new room. I'm excited to see what your room is, Anna. No, I don't want to sit on it. Grabbed the wrong thing.
Bunny day.
Alright, the other thing I want to take care of said something I put into storage that was in my wall. What was it? My neon clock, dude. We're gonna put this down right here just so I can get the neon clock back in place. I don't wanna not have my neon clock. And that's perfect. Next to where I was gonna put it. To the new room! This is the exciting times. Wow, it's so ugly. One slot at a time, how I do this right now. It's not great. That's better. Can you get changed at a cooler? It's like a huge rug. That's too big. Sorry for not talking much. I was just trying to figure that. Focusing on the room. You got it done. Anna, am I coming there to sell stuff or not today? I don't know what you want to do. Okay. Well, I'm ready whenever you are then. I know I've caught a... I know I've caught snails before. I'm not sure if I've fished. I mean, I know I've fished somewhat in the rain, but not always. But I can do that, but my inventory right now is awful because I have to sell stuff. But I can catch this. I have one spot. Let's get something good. Or I'll just drop everything. Garbage. No. I'm gonna drop my cherries because I'm not gonna sell those on your island. So I can even pick up that tire you wanted. Because that I'll sell here later. I'm coming! I should do this real quick, ready? I was gonna do this for Gravik too since I did it for Evil. Okay, I'll pick it up after, just gonna have to sell stuff. Gromit can get his letter. And then I will visit you. The internet. Roger. I want to search for a friend. That's fine. Let me know if you need a favor before I show up. You want me to go now or not quite? Go. I'm going. Getting ready to depart. We're flying away. We're leaving home. I goed. I've streamed a lot of Animal Crossing so far, since you do this every day. Flying in. Hey, look, there's a Nook Inc. building down. That signpost wasn't there. It works, though. Hey, you. I know you. I'm gonna go sell stuff first. Rod! Freedom! I did it. Not even saying nothing. She doesn't like what she's seeing. I know. I was still doing something that you did not approve of. Hey, look, it's your buddy. He's here. This game sometimes. Red. No want to. What can I do for you today? I want to sell. What would you like to sell? Everything. Not my ladder. Not the tire either. I take it back, not everything. Or those. I'm just gonna sell the big stack. For both of these, honestly. Thank you. Bye. Actually, I had to check here. Nope. That's kind of fancy funky, but nope. Bye. To the other store. Going in. Oh, I can't go in to learn hot dog. Wand. No, I need wand. Become me. Okay, I'm going in. Pullover jacket. Oh my, those colors. Long sailor skirt. The butt pants. Thank you. Can I go in your house or not yet? You're not quite done. Sitting at your door until you're ready. What's new here? Yeah, the big eye fish. Granted, it's an everyday thing, it's just during the time I usually never played. That's why we caught it for the first time. Maybe. And I don't fish in ponds a super lot. But it was here, this thing. Sorry for what? I didn't know you left. Did you? Just doing something. I didn't see the BRB while you sell. I saw the just doing something in the room. I assumed you meant in the room in Animal Crossing. I missed the top message. I saw everything after that. So that's when you said I told you I'm doing something. I thought you meant in your game. I was like, oh, okay. My bad. Can I go into your house or you? And if you're done with your room. I thought you were doing something in your room. That's why I didn't go in. My bad. Which room am I going into? The right one, right? The new one. Everything else is the same. You made a kitchen. Where are you, though? Oh, she's not here. I can steal her food. Heh heh, there's an outfit in here called cute. The room looks nice, though. I do like it. I didn't even see that. There's a little hidden flower thing up there.
That was from your place. That's from your shop. Today. Yeah, I literally just got it. No, this is literally all I bought was this mask. He's okay. This isn't my house. I'm fine. I can turn everything on, right? This isn't my house. Quick, the owner's coming back to yell at me. Turn everything off. I didn't do anything. It wasn't me. How you doing though, ZK? This mask is pretty great. Dunk. I don't even have a kitchen in my house. Oh, yeah, you went to the bathroom too. I went kitchenless as of right now in my place. My house is a little more unconventional. I have the main room, like music room, underground fight pit. Wait, these sinks are running. I didn't even do that. You're just letting your sinks run. Dang. I'll turn this one on to add to the water. The bath. I do like your bath. It is nice. I didn't say what is that, it's creepy, it's just the cucumbers. Hanging on the wall. Wait, I have those things for you. Speaking of gift, I'm gonna throw them outside. Speaking of gift, before I forget. I'll do that too. Walked through the wall. Nice. Power of sad. This is Animal Crossing in a nutshell. My island, or not yet? Explore first. Oh, I guess I'm getting kicked out. Never mind. I don't get a choice. I'm not exploring, guys. I'll go to check out the stuff you gave me, and then I can open. That's for hitting me in the head with the net. You probably deserved it, though. Everybody's partying. Yay. I just flip back up. All right, to my house. The code. Oh, nah. I'll just do the friend thing, best friend. What am I looking at? A rice cooker? Red. I might already have that one. That's nice. I do like that floor. I'm not sure about the other stuff. What's our storage up to? 400. Nice, so it did go up 80. Alright. I can do that if you don't want me to give it to you to sell or whatever. Because that rice cooker, I don't mind, but I think I have the red one already. I could be wrong. Let's do that today for now. Time to put the skeleton down quick.
Okay, not the skeleton, the rice cooker instead. I didn't do nothing wrong. Dun, dun. Wait, whatever. I don't know. I'm getting wait, whatever, Dad. We're both coming to get you with our nets. Oh, that would have been pretty funny. Alright, you go to my shop up here. Do that quick. Badunk. What do you mean you had that? Did you get rid of it, or? It was only 900 bells. Don't worry, it was really cheap. So I made my money back from the cherries. No, I still have it. Did you like not want it? Why did you keep it? It's okay though, it was cheap. You want a candle? That's real cheap. Well, I'd get it if it was a different color. AKA if it was red. Or yellow. Maybe orange. I keep forgetting about it. I just assumed you can click it, but it's... Ding! That's the reason I bought it. So if I can, I'm gonna be sad. I wonder if you can display something in this. It seems weird. I'm just waiting, it's over here. Look at message. Where's my phone? It's over there. Charge! Oh.
put his dad in that message. Looks like a pizza missing half the pizza. Oh, it's the bat one again.
Giraffe print flooring. Flagstone flooring. Aqua wall. That's some bathroom wall if I've ever seen it. But I don't got no bathroom. Our toilet is outside. Clothes store where, hey, I missed some pears. Dang it. Oh well, I'll hold them for later. I'm coming, clothes store. Ugh. We're going in. Why, hello, crying person. Scoop. Perfect. Oh man. Since when do you have these superpowers? Apparently I have superpowers. Nice, I can wear neon tights underneath and nobody will know. No. I'm magic. Ooh. House slippers. Loafers. I have so many shoes already. Oh, hello. That's a good face with this mask. It's perfect. She just leaves.
Or playing the net game, huh? Are we doing a mystery island later today or not? Nah, just random stuff. Or other stuff. Or other game. Or no game. Also, you didn't go into my room for my new room, I don't think. Looks like it always lands on the exact same thing, though. But yeah. This is my room. You can hear the cat in here every once in a while. This is what I made the new room be for now. This is my idea. I like it. Meow. It's a pet room. It has the kitty stuff and a hamster. I found a use for this desk, so I kept it. Clearly the pencil and book are hiding and you can't access them. But I didn't use it for that. I used it for that and it looks good. I just need to get one more chair and put it here for the board game. And then I got my fish poster pictures. Whoa, it repeats forever on a fish, 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 fish. Ah. Ah, retreat, too many fish. That's a lot of fish. Thank you. Yeah, reply to a text quick. Alright. So what now? You say you're onto an island, we can. I say, if you want to see a different game for a little bit, or we're done, or what? We can do an island. Slide. Why am I happy? You okay? I'm just trying to catch you with the net. But now my face is cut. No! You want me to buy? You do want me to buy a ticket, though? Oh, you already have a ticket. Wow. Wonder what we'll get today. Gross stuff. No, I never actually did this stuff today yet either. A sapling and an ironwood kitchenette. Like I got a free kitchen thing. I didn't catch the door. I did. I'm gonna give it to the museum. Let's see anything in here for the day quick. Switch. Technopop. Dang it, I gotta go close the door. I'll be right back, I'm closing the door. Foiled again. Let's look at this kitchen thing. You know, the guy who doesn't have a kitchen. Dang, it's actually pretty nice. Anna jealous? So you're jealous of my door? Or my kitchenette, I mean? Whatever. Kitchen McBob thing? Close the gate! I'm jealous of my door, too. So jealous.
don't like my kitchen thing? Okay. Now order replacement doors. I can order a new door. I must do that quick. I didn't do that. About my home. I want to customize. My door can be red or yellow. Ooh, I like the vertical plane one. Ooh, I like this. So many door, oh my gosh. Yo, the Imperial door. I didn't realize there were so many doors. These are good. Why are there so many cool doors? Iron door, I can have a metal door. Fancy door. Rustic. There's so many cool doors. Why am I so excited about doors? I mean, I'm gonna get the Imperial one. I'm just not sure. I'm just looking at all of them. The Zen door is cool too. Dang, there's a lot of neat doors. Did you do your doors? I like better. Probably this, just the red one. It matches my interior more than that. Alright, let's do it! Woohoo, door! I'll let you door tomorrow. Woohoo! I need to buy that ticket and stuff. Redeem miles. Ticket. Oh, what's here? Hey, look, Imperial. Wow. Ticket, please. Printing ticket. Beep, 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 beep. I need to get the techno pop. No shopping. Special goods. Techno pop. Okay, bye. I'm almost ready too. You don't get money on a dessert at all. I guess you could, huh? Let me drop the stuff that you gave me. I'll just pick it up and gift it or whatever later. Judge's bell I bought for myself. It's fine. I'm just gonna drop this stuff so it's here. I'm gonna plant this tree and then I will deposit money. Deposit money. Okay,
Okay.
I'm coming! Get out of the way, Stu! I'm going to an island! I'm here! I wanna fly! With Miles ticket! Alright. 3, 2, 1, fly! I see different types of trees. I see pears. Ooh. True, I do need to catch 5 bugs for my thing, but then I'll probably do the rest fish. Yeah, for the bugs, flick. Well, start off by just getting my fruit. Got a bug. Same-ish island. Ooh. Well, considering I'm top shaking the tree and catch the stupid thing. Modern office chair. I did say I needed a new chair for my board game room. Is it even creepier with or without an eye? Forgot I can get other people to move in, but I don't think I want that one. But I'll go talk to them to make sure. I don't want that for my. I don't want her for my island. I'll leave the last one. Mine is a koala cute. Does that mean you're gonna let them live with you? Or you're not sure yet? That's fair. I don't know if I'm gonna hit the rocks. I don't need any more metal, clay, or iron. I have way too much of all of that. I just break my shovel. I got a fusel. Don't want weeds either. I'm just gonna fish and bugs. This island sucks for bugs. We have to scare the fish away to make bugs appear. I might just have to catch the bugs when I'm home, because I'm not seeing any bugs anymore. There were two. And then there was nothing. Fish time. Kill a fish. A boot. Woohoo! I can make the DIY for making the boots I can wear. The one that you got like ages ago. Alright, so far out of my and my fishing rod. It's literally the recycled boots. I got Trash Island again. Nice. Come and tell me you don't actually think that's nice. That's a lot of Y's. Someone tells me you don't want that. Don't worry, I got Garbage Fish Island. I'd almost rather have Trash Island than this, because I need those tires and stuff. Actually, rather, I would have Trash Island than this one. This is a boring, regular, nothing special island.
I'm just hitting the rocks. Maybe I'll get gold. This island sucks. We both got disappointment. I think there's one more rock up here, right? Mm-hmm. There's two more rocks. Don't find me just using your campfire as a corner. No! I don't want to live. No. Leave, thank you. Remember when I said my shovel was gonna break? I remember. I thought they were going to beep like outside. Okay, something is definitely beeping. One second. I was just making sure of something. I knew I heard boops. Turning around, dude. classic fish. I'm gonna get this little one instead. Wasn't expecting. A tadpole. Wow. I was putting my headset back on and it bit. One bite. That's okay. Not a big deal. Figured I'd be able to do it in time. I was wrong. Did you go to the ocean, dude? Slots. Still four slots, by the way. Still four slots. We're good. Three slots. Turning, but okay, dude. Two slots. Did you decide on your koala? Leaving her? Rip. Rip koala. She looks like she's like green. Gosh, I hate the five bites. I'm never used to five. It's all good though. I'm leaving mine too. Also, I might be able to get another fish if I use this. How do you know Jungle Wall? Well, you can learn Jungle Wall now if you want it. Pull up. I'm leaving. Boom, boom, boom. Another? Do you want to do another? We'll see. Let me sell everything. Take it, we're not doing anything else today then, so. I need to sell fish.
You find Flick.
Hello, I would like to give you $5 for your fish. I'm offering this and this and this and this and this and this and this. No, not the locals. This and this and this and this and this.
Oh, $5 bills. Let's go check that fossil I got. Quick, give me a sec. I gotta do all my inventory stuff.
I'm gonna grab the thing that was my accident for right now, make sure. Okay. Hey, look, they're talking to each other and being friends. Assess this fossil. I gotta go sell it. Which is fine, could be more bells, but yeah, let's hope for something new. But yeah, if you want to do another, we can. Oh. Okay with it. I gotta get all this stuff stored and stuff. I'm gonna store my pears in case it's just some more pears. It's more slots. If not, I'll just sell them. And I'm in your island next. Store. 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 I'm actually gonna eat. Store. Store. Okay. I actually want to put that chair in this room. The board game. It's kind of funny, I actually wanted a chair and look what I got. And it matches the color of the room. That's funny. Fortunately, you can't jump on this one from the side. So I have to put it like really far back if I want to use it for that. Like really far back. And that's just weird. Can you even use this chair? If you just put it up there for looks, even if you can't actually sit in it. It's for the board game. Don't question it. Does this bell go ding? No, I don't want to drop it. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. But I dropped it. Now I gotta put the fish print back in the spot, too. Which means there's no space to hang this. In your fighty fight room. Aww. I got a fighty fight room, guys. Okay, wall. Wrong way, but oh well. Okay. Your spot. To the fighty fight room. Pirates music.
Yeah, so you can go like here. Can't walk through that. The mug is leaving that room. Maybe I can put the mug in the cat room, because I have a tape. I don't think there's room. Let's go look. It won't fit on that table. There you go. Look, Anna. It's the cat's water dish. Treat. Do you want to do another thing? I just have to do the sell the fossil. Yes, you do want to do another thing. Okay. Yay, thing. Excitement! Wait, my mailbox. My mailbox? I gotta sell these bugs to the bug guy anyways. 5,000, I'll take it. Alright, bug guy, where you at?
Bug guy.
I only have two bugs, but you could be anywhere, bug guy. Hey, if I'm found him. I don't want to do any of the art right now, I just want to sell them. Oh man, thanks, Flick. So you want me to go by my mailbox? I do not need a steak hotel, you can sell it. Actually want this kitchen thing, Anna? I don't know a kitchen. No, I have no need for it. I got it for free. It was in the trash, literally. I'll just drop the stuff for you here later. I'm gonna go buy a ticket. Then I'll go to the mailbox. I'm gonna go buy the ticket at least now, though. Unless you're mailboxing me a ticket. No. Which is no need because we have so many miles. So I'm going to my mailbox, he said. I'm just chilling here. I'd catch you, but I'm going to catch bugs.
in a new place.
Am I gonna magically have mail? Wow. I wonder who it's gonna be from. Ah, I do have mail, guys. Smile. Thanks, Anna. There's a city in the background. I do have an idea for this stuff. I just don't have the right room yet. But it could possibly be used in the future. You'll see. Again? Oh my goodness. Again, is it an island or mail? There's no mail this time. In the house. What is that noise? That's what I was going to check. It's a chainsaw. It's not something that you'll hear me say often. That's what I thought it was. I was very confused. Right out, literally like right out my window. Like right out my window. Thanks for the trash and more trash. This must be your favorite part of getting Trash Island, is you get to send me trash. I'm going to the airport for the next ticket if we're doing one more. And I'm probably done after one more. Alright, I'm ready whenever you are. That's why I said whenever you are. I just relax for now. Ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. I see pears. Yay. Pears and the same flowers it always is if it's not mine. Alright, who's ready to be disappointed in a big fish? How's your island looking? E-H. Nice. Look, the big fish was garbage. How did I get those? Refund. Is that a penguin? Buddy? I think I'm gonna do it, Anna. I think this is my final islander. I got a penguin. Look at those eyes. I'm doing it.
There we go. My island will be full. I wonder which one will pick which spot. So they got a frog and a penguin. It's pretty cool. Seems to be a workout guy, so he'll probably get along with Bill. Because Bill's our workout buddy already. I don't really want to catch like 20 fish, but I guess I am going to, maybe? Silence sucks. I got a penguin though, I can't be too mad. But this island sucks. Did you have a good villager, bad villager, eh villager, no villager? Hippo. Hippo could be cool. Not as cool as a penguin, but it could be cool. I don't know if you like them or not, though. And they're gonna change that. They're just up on the thing, up in the trees, cutting down all the spare branches and whatnot. Making it look pretty or something. I'm catching trash now all of a sudden. Well, I got a tire. I need a tire. Imagine if you had a chainsaw in Animal Crossing instead of an axe, dang. And cut all these trees fast. Are you gonna turn around again, or are you gonna be a dum-dum? You turn around as soon as I take it out? How would I know? I don't even want you. Go away. Grumble, grumble. Actually, I need to shake trees for an item. Colorful wheel. Okay. Hmm. Can you stop turning around literally every single time I do it? Please and thank you.
I need that bug, but you probably flew into the water.
I was scratching my head that time, I won't lie.
And that's a slot at least.
A lot of tadpoles today.
A rock, oh.
My goodness.
I didn't know that was a so many tadpoles. Another tadpole. I'll probably just chop trees for that miles and bale. So many tadpoles. Alright, time to hit trees, dude. That's all I'm grabbing is the dark wood anyways. I've gotten at least 3 pieces of it. Hey, look, my axe broke. Surprise!
Hey, alright, I'm leaving. I'm getting mine as quick, I guess. Look on, I got a wheel. Do I have to click it again? 7 on a number. It's not the difference, just you actually have to time it, right? 7 6 It is actually different. 7 4 That's kind of neat. I like that. You like your bench? I like that the wheel goes the suspense. Oh man, 4,000. It's even worse money than last island. These suck. Fossil place. Take the shortcut path. Nice. I would like to assess a fossil.
And I had to sell it.
Oh well.
Hey, Mr. Tuxedo. I'm doing good outside of getting garbage mystery islands. Back to back. I guess we go store the other stuff. Are you still on your island, Don, or did you bail? You're still on your island. I mean, yesterday I did good, but overall my island look kind of sucks. Honestly. Catch the fish for that challenge. Or a bug. You need to catch one more bug. Alright, Locust, could you approach all this here in the rain? Where are you at? Bugman wants more bugs. I need one more. Hate being stung by wasps. But who's living here? So Camel Frog is up here. The penguin picked the water one. Oof, we got a frog up here and a water. I gotta move his flowers. Here, one second. Gotta get the penguin welcome committee done properly for my city. We should need to find a red flower somewhere. I kinda like where that one. If I had a red flower, then I won't mind if it's not where it is. This one's good. I mean, I got stung today, as you can see. Under my I didn't want the weeds, dude. Under my amazing mask. I'm gonna grab all these branches. I'm running lowish on the ones in my inventory. Let's go plant the flowers. Surprise! Wasp attack! So, what is it? It's right to the left. Into the right of the act. Okay. Because the building's not there, I can't tell. So the one goes here. And then the red goes here. And now this house is going to be just as nice as the rest. Camel frog. Some stuck in my throat. A frog. What was I doing? I need to catch a bug, that's right. I mean, I guess I can go for, if I need to, wasps and or tree bugs too. I just need a bug. Why is it so hard to catch a bug when it's raining? How did I not get these before either? Points. Oh man. Get changed. Just wear an egg for now. Change it up. There, and I changed my outfit since you said I never do. No. I am now Egghead. Clip clopping back with these shoes. That's the bug. I don't need you anymore. Stop it. No. Oh. Goodbye, bug. I didn't need it, so I wasn't trying to be careful. Where's the bug dude? I have one bug to sell you, bug dude. Probably for like 10 bells. You're always down here lately. What number are we gonna get? Can I move it down a little more? Yeah, that's better. Ta-da! 8! The best number! Can you give me bugs? Technically, yes, but what for do you mean? Because it's like bugs I don't have. I don't want them. Or can you not? Maybe you can't actually, because you can't drop them, that's right. I wasn't thinking about that. I want you to have my Kung Fu t-shirt. Did you get stepped on? Bit by a fish. Kung Fu t-shirt. Well, now I have that in blue, I guess. Now Now I have that in three colors. Don't want bugs, I just want to get rid of them. Where's the bug guy? Ah, it's Kazia. Bill. Bill, you're gonna have a new best buddy soon. Hey, Stu. Bug guy is MIA. Still sad I can't ride on my ride. Hey! Nice, those are worth nothing. Most bugs aren't. Aye, aye. She's just scaring the bug out. And Blop, be dead. I was thinking I honestly might call it. Anyways, we did a lot more than I planned. I had fun though, but I mean the garbage island part kind of sucked. Neither of us really got good islands, but I got two villagers I like, so I'm excited about that. Because now I should have the full thing, right? Map. I keep pushing over that. There's the map. I lost it. Because then I'll have 10, which I think is it. And I think they're pretty good spaced out. We only have two living up above. One's really high up. He's a Yeti, so it makes sense. Let's see. Stu is great. I like Stu. He's funny. I like Bill. If Carbon leaves, I won't care, honestly. Kind of the same way with Rocket. She's kind of eh. Hans is amazing. I like Annalisa enough. Melba is neat. I know you really loved Melba. She's like probably middle-ish for me, middle of the pack. But Rocket and Carmen are the two that, if I ever like get replaced with ones I like more, it'd probably be those two. Everyone else I have is fine. So not a bad island so far. I'm pretty happy with it. His mask is great. What's up, Bill? Dang. Here, 1 second. Bill, I got a present for you. Where's that stuff Anna gave me that she said to give it to people? What would Bill like? I think Bill would like a rice cooker. Bill, I'm coming! I don't need any more bugs. But now the snail ran away anyways. Nice. Yeah, I'll get money. Thanks, dude. I keep running. I would pick one up if I could, but... There. Are they like expensive or nah? You have no idea. I know these guys are 300. No idea. I guess we'll find out. Cause I get 600 from them, and we'll see whatever I get past that. Yeah, I know, I saw that. He was just posing. He was ready. He was waiting for the bug to come to him. So 600 plus... Okay, so they're worth a little more. 75 bells, not a lot. A little more. Nice, we got 699. Alright, I'll probably call it there. I got these two things for you. I'll either just mail them to you later, or you can pick them up tomorrow. No big deal. This is him. If you stay like this forever, do you think a bug will finally show up? I actually like this outfit. Stung, yeah. I'm injured. That's why I'm wearing the egg now for protection. It's hard, strong, protecting my head. Got the tough eggshell, dude. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. I love these things. Clip, clap, clip, clap, clip, clap. I'll be back with more Animal Crossing most likely tomorrow. This is what we've been doing lately. It's been a little bit of Animal Crossing, usually like 2-3 hours, sometimes less. And we'll usually play a second game at some point. It's been Doom, but I finished Doom, so we'll see what I play in a little bit. I might do Phantasy Star if Gravik is on. If not, I'll decide at some point. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But for Animal Crossing, I'll be playing more of it most likely tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate it as always. Thanks for sticking around. And yeah, I'll be back probably later today with something. I just don't know what yet. I'll be back with Animal Crossing tomorrow. You love my weird mask. Don't deny it. It's the best. Talk to y'all later. It is not as good as Sausage Mask, but it's great. Bye.